come on our show years and years ago before The Hangover, and always a really funny guest and a great performer. Then The Hangover happened, and then it changed your life enormously.
It was weird to deal with it, but it's like show business is a blessing. It's honey and it's poison, and you can figure it out. But this town is like, it's weird because if you get known, you think it's all great and respectful, but it never is respectful. I was in a greeting card shop not too long ago, buying a card.
Right, sure, of course.
This woman comes up to me. She goes, "Excuse me, sir, are you an actor?" I said, "Yes, ma'am." She said, "Were you in those Hangover movies?" I said, "Yes, ma'am." She goes, "Oh, I heard you died." Is that true? And I said, "I don't know. Are we in hell?" And I just walked away. So it's never rewarding.
Yeah, it's never.
Well, it can be rewarding, and then when the minute you're riding high, that's right.
There's always one of those.
Keeps you real. Two kids.
Yes.
How's that going?
They're fine. They're good.
That's the most honest reaction I've heard from any celebrity. That's really cool.
They're good. You worry about your children. You know, it's like, they're going to be okay socially, you know.
Mm-hmm.
They're going to be left-handed.
Yeah.
All right. Sorry, I was sitting on a tweet. Prototypical non-conformist. I'm gonna close some of my social media so I'm not distracted as much. Can you parry any boss? You got it, dude. Oh, be right back. Pinch fries are done. Let me tell you something, Chozo. We all deserve love, even on the days when we are our best. Cause we all suck, but love can make us suck less. We all deserve love. It's the very best part of being alive. And I should know, I just turned 25. I can cut off his tail, it's just freaking hard to do.
Thank you. Oh god, I need some water.
Oh god, no, no, no.
I had hiccups. Very uncomfortable hiccups. My mom was telling me that the reason why different things work for different people when it comes to stopping hiccups is a placebo effect. Is that really true? Because when I hold my nose and drink water, that's what stops hiccups for me. I don't know if that's, there's any truth to that. Like, it's really just your mind telling you that's what works. Hello? Are you here? Did you hear what I asked you? To focus on getting back to the boss.
Why do I drive Lincoln?
Stuff on my face and stop playing the game. Sorry. Let's do this shit.
Thank you.
Why are you asking? Run past it. I did it. I definitely did it. Twin humanities, what's that? I can't believe I have to fight six of those things later. Crazy. Were you streaming part time? Since when do you stream? I gotta ring the spell. The bell. Who does the bell toll for? Achievement unlocked. Ring the bell on dead church.